Two and two the count. Runner at second, two out. Oakland ahead 1-0 in the last half of the third. Dick Green makes the play at first base to retire the side. And that's all, and we'll take another look at that one as Schofield almost gets it past him. But Green, ranging far to his left, is over there and manages to come up with a baseball. And from that kneeling position, throws to first base. Schofield is out, and he saves a run. After three, it's 1-0 Oakland.